Ophiosis. Oopsie. Ophiosis. Ophiosis. Oh, Ophiosis. This week is the third week of July. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back, Ophiosis. Please share these videos. There is a lot. It's a very heavy week, Ophiosis. The energy in this week is extremely, extremely high. It's a very, very heavy week. You gotta be aware of what is happening in this week. This week is the energy in this week is just crazy. Like, everyone is feeling what is happening in this week. So, oopsie daisy, a towel moment come in. Ophiosis, whatever is happening, a towel moment is here. I see some of you wanted a new start. It's not going to be happening. I see a decision needs to be made. And I see a lot of you have to be paying back some money. A tower moment. I see you're dealing with some communication that is coming at you and some deceptiveness from a woman, a Gemini woman. Whoever this Gemini woman is, this woman is very, very deceptive. So you gotta be aware of what is happening. Ophiosis, this woman is very deceptive. There is some information that is coming from this lady, a very, very deceptive lady, because truth is coming out about this Gemini woman, or this woman, very deceptive. So you gotta be aware. So I see a towel moment is coming down. All right. So whatever that was blocking some of you, a tower moment is coming down and your fortune is going to be returned because someone was blocking some of you. I see you're going to be very successful, having a new start. And I see that the worries that you were very melancholy, it's going to be over. I see you're going to be making a decision with work and with your business. I see you are going to be making some decision with work and your business. I see your enemy have to pay you back a whole lot of money. And this is a woman. She wants to reconnect with you. I would say stay away from this person. Stay away from this person. I see some of you are dealing with a businessman. This businessman have created a lot of deceptiveness in your world. It's a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn businessman. I see a tower moment came down on this man. This man is on the investigation. Whoever this man is, I see sadness for this man because this man have created some lies and deceptiveness. It is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn businessman. This businessman is very deceptive and they have found out some lies and deceptiveness. I see some sadness for this man. A whole lot of information is coming in that is going to bring some of you on a thought. A whole lot of information is going to come in that is going to bring. I see lies and deceptiveness. A friend is very, very deceptive. A friend is worried if you're going to be finding out their lies and deceptiveness. I see a situation with a baby and some information about a baby. And I see some of you are worried about your child, whatever is transpiring. You working, ladies, I see your friend. I see some of your friends are worried whether or not you know that they're lying. And I think you know that they're lying and you're just looking at them and thinking, whatever. Whatever. You know, you're really looking at a situation with your children. I see a whole lot of you are worried about your children. Some of you, I see you're worried about your children because you are wondering if your girlfriend and your child is in some sort of a communication, okay? And you're worried. Whoever is dealing with a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn businessman, I see this man is on the investigation. They're finding out the deceptiveness of this man and his company and what he has done. This man is really deceptive. It's really some criminal thing that this businessman I've done, and I see truths is coming out. Your wishes and dreams is going to be coming true. Whoever that was blocking you is going to be resolved. I see you overcome some situation with some friends. I see that people are going to be loving your business and what you're doing. I see an offer is going to be coming in. Some of you, someone, a friend want to reunite. I will say no. I see that a businessman, a Taurus businessman is under investigation. The Taurus businessman have done something deceptive. I see a worries for a Cancer, whoever this Cancer is, wanted a new contract. It's not going to come in. I see you're trying to balance out of a situation with a friend. You found out that these people are just lying. I see you're going to be victoriously overcoming an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra woman who has done some destructiveness together with a fire sign man who have done some destructiveness. You're overcoming the destructiveness that they have created in your world. It's a happy week, ladies and gentlemen. A whole lot of people are having this. It's a very, very heavy week. I see a woman, La Nika, that is your enemy, wants to reunite with you. Hell no. Hell no. Hell no. 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 Okay. Let it go, ladies and gentlemen. Let it go. I see some of your, there is a situation where your friends try to throw you under the bus, and whatever the deceptiveness and the situation is, that your friends try to throw you under the bus. But you know, it's a thing, is that I'm seeing that this is happening in the week, and this is a week of balance. So it's as if things that was happening and all over the place, balance is going to be coming in, and balance is going to be returned to you, okay? Because of some issues and situation. I see you victoriously overcome a fire sign man. I see long-term stability is going to be coming up because they find out what a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn man has done, and this man is in some investigation. I see some of you took a risk, and some of you are going to be taking a risk. So be aware, you know, people take risk. It can come good or bad, but I see some of you are going to be taking a risk. You got to be careful what you're doing. I see a whole situation where it was like a maze. People wasn't understanding what was going on because someone had created some lies and deceptiveness. Someone created some real deceptiveness, and what we're seeing is balance. Balance is coming in this week, but someone had created a maze of a whole lot of lies and deceptiveness, and I see truths are coming out. However, this was affecting the lives of you people. I see you're going to be finding out the truth, and your wishes and dreams is going to come true. Your luck is going to be returned. So a lot of you are going to be emerging from some horrible, horrible situation that was created around you. You're going to be emerging, and this is going to be good. If you're looking for a job, a new contract is coming in. If you're looking for anything that has to do with signed contract, it's coming in. But wait until the end of the month to sign it because of Mercury is in retrograde. Truth is coming out. And people are going to be finding out the truth and the deceptiveness that was playing behind the scene. I gotta go.